over there, people playing football. I came down today to watch a tournament for the women's football. A lot of the young people have been in like hostels and stuff like that, so I wanted to come down and support it and show them that, you know, you turn things around and make things good. It's not nothing good. It's, you know, nothing can stop your progress, really, only mostly in the mind. So I'd like to say big up to Street League for, you know, trying to reach out to young people and trying to help them, because at the end of the world, at the end of the day, they're our future, and if people don't reach out and try to help them, then what's our future going to be? So it's important, and it's an honour to be with people that want to do that too. So big up Street League.